this exhibition here in Kiosk is called COCO, with various spaces in between. The exhibition comes from Hamburg and it will go to Casino Luxembourg next year. It's basically structured in various parts. There's a big bamboo structure which has aluminium joints. And the bamboo structure itself, as I said, is one piece. It is more or less occupying the exhibition space following the request towards me as an artist to fill an exhibition space. What is left is basically chunks of space that are empty. It looks very site-specific, you really think it was made for the space, but it's totally the opposite. It doesn't react on given elements like walls or windows. It needs to go through where it wants to go through because it doesn't adapt from its shape. Also, on the other end of the exhibition space, there is this room which it seems a bit like an appendix to the exhibition space. There, I decided to present a video work from 2009. It is a digital version of a 35 mm film that I shot on the occasion of my artistic art diploma. For that occasion, I wanted to realize a project which, let's say, is a bit bigger or steps out of like the classic practice as a sculptor. I wanted to start shooting that film at that very moment when the jury would ask me to present my diploma. In the very end of the show, in the mentioned empty chunk of space, I placed three sculptures. All of them are basically, let's say, packed or compressed setups of various materials that I carry around in my life as a sculptor. They are all together imprisoned in these aluminium containers that are widely perforated, so it gives you a lot of view inside. They're also a bit like sculptures that pretend to be paintings, if you want so. It's a bit like a time capsule. In the entrance, three tables that could be also seen as stages or bars. You could also call it sculpture suddenly, because it refuses to carry any function. They are on the one side they are also texts, on the other side they are also light. They kind of like they grab from every genre an element. They carry bottles with mezcal on top of them, which can be consumed by the audience during the opening, but also of course during the exhibition. People start grabbing these bottles, start maybe drinking out of these bottles. Maybe while drinking, they forget about the fact that they are holding a bottle in their hand. And maybe other people start putting their fingers into holes, perforating the text and start perforating the sculpture. All these three tables are, let's say, a bit of a trace or a mark of a social gathering around themselves.